So what happens is he can slide this, spread this trailer. Make it a quick video. Oh. See, I like how they can make the trailer longer.
Yeah, they don't have to do nothing but change the hose in the front.
So he's going to measure it right now.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Can you get a 50 in there? So he's measuring to see how much. But you see how the trailer spreads apart? It's got roller wheels on it. And it's got a cable here to keep it together. Got airlines and your lines for your lights. Everything is all extensions. And it rides on this cable like that. And when you close it up, it's all captured up nicely. And then when you stretch it out, it has enough to go all the way back. It's also got adjustable tandems. You may be able to separate, adjust each one individually, each axle. Right now he's got them closed up, but he could probably do 10-foot spreads on this. See the holes? You got enough? 50?
Yeah. No, he got 43.
Oh.
Even for the 45?
45.
45 is okay?
Yeah. Really 45, yeah. So I got 245s, 290s, 85s, 150.
That'll work.
Yeah, that'll work. That'll do it.
Put the long ones on the bottom and then.
Yeah, he's just gonna have to put them 3 feet over there. So he gets 25 feet over here.
90 footer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So he doesn't have an extra hole. So you can slide it one more, but then he's gonna be too far out. You have to make a bigger turn.
So I prefer to
put it over,
a little bit
instead of having too much swing.
That's, at least you don't have to drop the trailer and do the what they you know how they have the trailer 20 feet.
I seen them all, man.
The guy came in with 110 footers at one time. I saw.
Hey, oh, with a float load.
Float. That's what it's called.
Hey, this
float
load. Take a 110 footer now?
Yeah.
This one.
110 you could do.
Yeah,
you
can
put it all the way forward.
Ah.
Because when you have
130 feet,
30
overhang, yeah.
So
that's what they give you
on the 100 footer.
Yeah,
but you probably still need an escort.
Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah. If you can go to 100, yeah, you're gonna need a pilot
car. Yeah, yeah. All right, cool.
You gotta make a whole pilot from here to the highway.
The longest one I did was like 65. Yeah, I'm just starting.
Oh, 65.
65 is a baby load.
Yeah.
I mean, if you put it's
alright. Yeah, when you hold a fucker, it's almost a year. Only 95s, and you get used to it.
Pretty soon, maybe they'll get me up to the.
I remember when they put me, I was pretty starting, I was doing poles, you know. I never done 110 footer. And they put me on it, oh shit. And I had a box behind me, John.
Oh, yeah.
It was a pilot.
Yeah. Yeah, I just wanted to take a quick picture of that for the, so they could see what it looks like. Because they know what I do, but something different is always cool.
Oh yeah, this trailer's are pretty cool.
Yeah.
Because you only have to disconnect your, the emergency line.
Yeah.
And hook it to the other, and it'll open the pins out by itself, and you just go forward.
Well, make sure
it locks the brake.
Make sure you put it back again.
Take off on you?
Yeah, you drop the trailer. No, I think you have to stop.
Yeah,
a shear stop, yeah.
A new guy, how about you?
Yeah.
I guess he got him off the truck and he dropped the trailer on the freeway.
Oh no.
He didn't connect it back or what?
I don't know
what he did, because if you don't connect it back, this thing will move. It locks up.
Well, I hope nobody got hurt.
No, I don't know if it was on the freeway, but the trailer was like this. Maybe where he was at.
Maybe the kingpin or something. Or did he spread it and then drop the half out, the back half?
Because it won't open up.
I think they have a stop, pretty sure.
Maybe broke the stop.
But they could break the stop, you know.
Yeah, he can break the stop.
It's solid steel, but still, you don't want to give 50, 60 miles an hour.
You don't want to go past that thing.
Shear that stop right off.
This is for the 110 footer right here.
Oh, 110 hole?
That's the last one.
The last hole.
We got one, two, we got three more holes and then we're open.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, I got you. These are the holes.
So that's a pin right there. So you can go this one, and this one. So right now it's open for a 90, but I gotta go 3 feet to the front, 2 feet and a half.
Over the time frame.
So that could be the 25 foot limit on the back for the
pin. That's interesting. I didn't realize.
If I go one more hole.
Wow.
I'll be perfect.
You still got more holes to work with. Three more. That makes a pretty long freaking. Woo. You're not driving through Starbucks.
I've been here a long time.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow.
Is that your truck?
I work for them, yeah.
Okay.
I just drive for them.
Where are they from? Stockton?
Stockton. Yeah.
Oh, I see
them. We have one crane in a heel boom.
Oh, that's it.
And he goes up to like... on Mondays he goes up to Reno area and he does local what they need, and then he comes back for the weekend. Sometimes I help him out. I take a load out to wherever and I bring an extra load and we unload both. Whatever. It's all good.
Yeah, it's like a good way. But this one you can't really get home, you gotta go spend a few.